Your mobile data is on, but nothing's loading. No internet, no messages, no browsing. Don't worry. Here are quick and easy fixes to get your mobile data working again on Android. So, let's get right in. First things first, turn on your mobile data off. Wait for seconds and then turn on your airplane mode, then turn it back off. Next, turn your mobile data back on too. It's all simple, but these quick refreshes often solves the issue. Next, go to settings and search for your APN or access point name settings. If it's missing or incorrect, your mobile data won't work. So, tap reset. Then, restart your phone. It clears background bugs and refreshes network connections. And that's it. I hope this video helped. And if you did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips fixes. Thanks for watching and see you next time.